Wolves are asking to get out of prison after what you did to those poor pigs. So you don't have a name?
Just call me a wolf, dude.
Okay then, wolf. You didn't get to eat the super pigs because they outsmarted you with flying jetpacks. But you have since eaten pigs in prison. There's no way you should go free.
I haven't even eaten a pig for a day, man.
Well, that's a new record. What do you have to say for yourself, Alexander T. Wolf?
Well, can you please call me Al, sir?
Well, that's the most manners I've heard from a wolf in a long time. Okay, Al, so your file says that you were framed and that you were just trying to borrow sugar from the three pigs to make a cake for your granny.
Well, yes, that is very true. I was sick and I accidentally blew down two of their houses by sneezing.
Is it true that their houses were made of straws and sticks? That's crazy.
I know. That's why they blew down with just a sneeze. And then I only ate the pigs because they were already dead. Granny taught me to not waste a meal. And I only got mad at the third pig because he said that my granny could sit on a pin.
Well, that was pretty rude. I know that third pig and he's never been that nice. Okay, I've made my decision. I, Judge Piggy Stein, sentence you, Wolf, to one more year in fairy tale prison.
Yay! Awesome! That's better than I thought, dude!
But if you eat any more pigs, I will add more years.
How? Oh no! How?
Oh, sorry, I'm trying to be professional here. Order in the court! Now you, Al, you've been very good here in Fairy Tale Prison. So I will say that I will let you free, but you are not allowed to eat any living pig ever again.
I promise, Your Honor.